Alright, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Gran Turismo 7 on Daily Race C Mount Panorama Motor Racing Circuit with the trusty BRZ. Without further ado, let's get right into it, man. It's been a while, so I'm eager to get back in the game, man. It's been a minute. I'm gonna get on some racing meds. Wonder what the weather's gonna be like. Is it dynamic weather? I don't think so, but you could check just in case. But anyway, we got the trusty BRZ, man. So let's get right into it. Go ahead and dial in. I gotta readjust my settings because my daughter was playing. So, right. Display settings good. All right, let's go. See if I can get a qualifier. Damn, nope. Let's try that again. And no pit stops. No pit stops. So we should be good. Let's have a clean race. I look forward to it. Go ahead. My lenses get dirty so easily, son. It's a crime how easily my lenses get dirty. My wheel is going crazy, though. Hey, I'm not in last place. I am not in last place. I'm stuck like in the Austin Powers movie. Oh my, that was very unfortunate. The good news is we got 9 laps to go. Thank you. Oh my. I am too rusty. I'm too rusty. Good Lord. Good. Okay. This is just a test run, y'all. I'm not close to anybody right now. Well, somebody quit. This is just a test run, yo. Good lord. Man, it's just practice. Goodness. Oh, this is embarrassing. Well, yeah, I deserve a penalty for that. I'm completely out of it now. Thank you. Damn, I got lapped. That's embarrassing. That is embarrassing. That a kangaroo? That's a kangaroo. That's my first time seeing that. Thank you. Not sure what happened there. I think I went off track. Well, there you have it. Mount Panorama was an absolute disaster for me. And this wheel absolutely destroyed my hands. It's as if the settings just got completely borked there, and wheel would not stop shaking for whatever reason, and it was awful. I know I didn't change anything, so. Yeah, no, nothing changed. First attempt at Mount Panorama was a failure, but we didn't even finish. Can't even say but we finished, because we didn't even finish. Yeah, that was terrible. And I couldn't tell you where it went wrong, but for a second, I need to confirm my settings real quick, because I need a second to confirm my settings. I think it should be fine now. All right, man, we go again. We gonna see what happened this time. Go ahead and dial in and see you on the road. Didn't even get a chance to qualify for a better time, but that's all right. It's all right. It's all good. All right. Just making sure everything's good. Just making sure everything's copacetic. All right. We try again. I know my joint was malfunctioning in the first race. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. We gonna see what happens this time. Okay, it feels much better now. Okay, the wheel feels much better now. It was... Okay. Oh, damn. These things feels a lot better now. Yeah, it feels a lot better now. Oh, damn. Wow. There's a lot going on here. Wow. Again. The carnage. Nah, that was crazy. Damn, how heavy was your penalty? Alright, I feel a lot better now. Whatever was going on before, that was different. It was definitely a malfunction with my wheel. My wheel was messed up. Feels a lot better now. I did not know you were there, my brother. Okay. Okay. Alright, let me focus up now. I think I found my groove now. After I just said I think I done found my groove. I just said that. It wasn't me. That wasn't my fault. I'm sorry. I done managed to catch up somewhat. Man, can't catch a break around here, man. See what they do. Okay, they keep it respectful. All right. Keeping it respectful. Bam. Them two going at it. Oh yeah, they fighting. He got nervous. Ooh. Okay. Well, that attempt was a lot better than what I had before. Whew. Pretty sure I was supposed to pit, but I didn't. Wonderful. It's all right though. Damn, and my sportsmanship rating went down. This was very unfortunate, but better than the first time. The first time was absolute BS. I think I want to give it one more go. Third time's the charm. Let's get it. But then it went to absolute shit. I just want one race that does not have a disaster. For me. I don't care what they do, but I would love to just, you know, have a good race for me. Not soft. Like I said, I just want one race to not... I hate it here. Y'all don't understand. I hate it here. All is not lost. all is not lost. All is not lost. I hit that damn barrier every time. Ruthless. That's all I got to say about that. He is ruthless. Thank you. Should I pit now? I don't know. He must have spun out. Like, what is going on with him? I should have started with mediums, but it is what it is. He's on me. Oh, thanks for the bump. Thank you. I appreciate the bumping, good sir. You could just go at this point. You can have it. Stop. Well, What a good Samaritan. He bump draft me, and he even let me pass him. Wow.
See?
I said it was going to be a good one. It started in what was totally my fault, but it ended in friendship. This is a beautiful end to a good race of heartache. I got a clean race bonus. On top of that, wow. Very nice, very nice. Who's that? Janora G? I can't even, he done left already, but man, I surely do appreciate somebody being a good'un. Janora G, you're a good'un. I appreciate you. Oh man. Wow, I can't believe I got a clean race bonus off of that too. There really wasn't nobody around me though, so makes sense, I suppose. But anyway, man, what can I say about Mount Panorama? That was a challenge for sure. Yeah, ain't too much else to say, but that was a challenge. But most of it was self-imposed. I definitely need to do my conditioning, because what I will say is that for me, if I don't play regularly, like if I let a week go by and I haven't played, all my skills atrophy like a motherfucker. And it's not good, man. I gotta do more to keep the rust off. But also it didn't help that at the start my wheel was messed up. That's never happened to me before. So I had no idea what it was. I thought maybe Polyphony hit us with another update out the blue. But all in all, man, I had fun. We managed to, I wasn't done. We managed to get some good driving in, despite all the shenanigans and the mishaps and the tragedies and the crashes and burns, all that good stuff. But we got one decent race. We got a decent race, so I'm satisfied. And with that, I will end this video. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me once again. If you like the video, hit the like button. And I'll catch y'all in the next one, man. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Peace.